Hey, Jammers, got a question from Enchanted Magic Star who wants to know, what can you tell me about the Humahumunukunukuapua'a? Well, the Humahumunukunukuapua'a is a reef triggerfish. It's actually the state fish of Hawaii. Its scientific name is Rhinocanthus rectangulus, and it's a super cool fish. Its name translates into triggerfish with a snout like a pig. And triggerfish are, this particular species is found in Central and South Pacific Islands. And it's called a triggerfish because it's got a dorsal spine that it can erect like a trigger and lock itself into place. Now they're pretty aggressive, so not a great fish to have in your tank at home. And they're usually found solitary because they don't tolerate other fishes. They can be super vibrant, but when they're sleeping, they make their colors kind of drab, and when they're unhealthy. But they can really show off when they want to. The Humahumunukunukuapua'a. I love that name. A name that's almost longer than the fish.